During the first 2,000 days, that time from conception to 5 years, the brain is rapidly changing. The experience during pregnancy for the baby, followed by the child's early life experience, predicts their chances of success at school, of doing well in life, and of having a chronic illness as an adult. The environment and the experiences during this time have a lasting impact on the child's development, learning, and well-being.
During pregnancy, having a mother who is socially and emotionally well and has regular pregnancy care supports both the mother's and baby's development. Having healthy parents and connections to the community supports the growth and development of all babies.
In the first 2,000 days, 90% of the brain is developing, with more than 1 million neural connections forming every second. These connections form pathways for the foundations for vision, hearing, communication, thinking, problem solving, and social and emotional regulation. This rapid growth will influence every child's future development. These brain pathways also influence how a child will be able to sit and focus, follow direction, learn, and play with others. And it all begins here.
We now know how stressful environments may affect a child's development, especially if supportive and caring adults do not cushion them. Early stressful experiences could lead to the onset of disease later in life and earlier death rates. The most important intervention for the child is a secure attachment. The earliest possible loving and caring support is critical.
Feeding is also an important part of relationship building. Breastfeeding is the best food for babies, but the interaction with babies during feeding supports healthy development.
Take time to look at, smile, stroke, and talk to baby when you're feeding. You'll be amazed at what this does for the brain.
The first 2,000 days are vital for optimizing every child's development and in turn their readiness for formal school. Children who start ready for school engage in learning and social interaction earlier. Identification of concerns and early intervention is crucial for child development and future success.
It's important to know where support can be provided. On the Central Coast, this includes maternity services, child and family health services, general practitioners, the Australian Breastfeeding Association, as well as many helplines and websites listed in the Blue Book.
We also have specific support services, including NIANG, our service for Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander families during pregnancy and the preschool years.
By loving, caring, and spending time with children, strong attachments are formed, which will help them feel safe and thrive as they develop and grow. It's never too early to talk, sing, read, and play with children.
The first 2,000 days of life are for life and are everyone's responsibility.